Far between sundown's finish and midnight's broken toll, we ducked inside the doorway, thunder crashing. Majestic bells of bolts struck shadows in the night, seeming to be the chimes of freedom flashing. Flashing for the warriors whose strength is not to fight. Flashing for the refugees on the unarmed road of flight. And for each and every underdog soldier in the night, we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. Splattered mist was slowly lifting. Electric lights still struck like arrows, fired but for the ones condemned to drift or else be kept from drifting. Searching ones on their speechless seeking trail for the lonesome hearted lovers with two personally tale for each unharmful gentle soul misplaced inside a jail. Starry-eyed and laughing eyes, I recall when we were caught, tracked by no track of ours for the hang suspended. As we listen one last time and we watched with one last look, spellbound and swallowed till the tolling ended. Tolling for the aching ones whose wounds cannot be nursed, for the countless confused, accused, misused, strung out ones and worse. For every hung up person in the whole wide universe, and we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing.